Hello, beautiful soul. How are you today? Doing okay? Alright. Hopefully we can get you doing great by the end of our session today. Yeah. Well, perfect. Well, today I thought we could do a nice relaxing session of biofield tuning with our tuning forks, a little bit of sound healing. And what biofield tuning is in particular is it works on working out the kinks from the outside of your aura in, working in closer to your body, closer to your space here. Now your biofield, your aura, has rings. All I need you to do is sit back, relax, work on your breathing here. And up and over the back of your head here. And back. Nice long strokes. Our aura. Some extras down by the feet. Excellent. So may feel some warmth during this session. You may feel some higher vibrations running through your body. You can feel a little buzzed afterwards. That's all perfectly normal. Biofield tuning is set. I'll work my way outside of your aura. I'll work my way in, okay? Okay, here we go. If I feel any sticking points, I'll be sure to pay some extra attention to that area. Okay. Doing great. Something here. It's okay. Spend some extra time. Just notify of where it needs to pay some more attention. Just right about here. And just being open to receiving the vibrational hint. Paying some extra attention to your root chakra, your base chakra. Knowing that some of these emotional traumas can be shrouded with fear and our animal instincts take over. That's what makes it stick so hard. We're just drawing attention, saying it's okay. It's okay to feel those things. Setting the intention to let them go. Setting the intention to let it go. This particular tuning fork works with pain relief. Any type of pain relief, really. Emotional, physical, mental, spiritual. Bringing it down into your chakra. Drawing attention to this space. Sealing it in. Passing over you. Sealing in that resonance. That intention to heal. To rest. To be at peace. Grab our angelic tunic fork, sealing in any love and light from this session. Drawing more attention to the guardians, your higher self, that just letting them know that attention needs to be paid and that we're on a healing journey. We're setting the intention to heal, to do our best, to process events that have happened. And we're starting from the top. Creating a lighter and airier space. Calling for protection, for guidance. Creating a lightness in your aura. Focusing extra care and attention on this sticking point that we had earlier. really wanting to call attention to this area. You almost want to think of the vibrations, like if a bug gets caught in a spider's web, and it causes vibrations all around the web to wherever the spider's located. In this case, the spider is your body mind, your higher self, and your web is all the energetic connections, traumas, years that you have spent collecting around you, like the rings on the trees, as I was saying earlier. And these vibrations with the tuning fork to certain sticking points where there's trauma, where there needs to be some healing, some attention paid, as we said earlier. Tuning forks send that vibration, saying, hey, right here, this is where you need to focus. And the spider, or your body mind, is like, oh, I understand now. I'm gonna focus my attention right here. Thank you for telling me. So it's just kind of a helpful representation of what we're doing here. Drawing attention to all these areas. Need a little TLC. Such a great job, beautiful soul. One more tuning fork. And it's our little 528 hertz love and healing frequency to finish out our session today. We do love our 528 hertz. Letting it sweep over you. Letting love and warmth infiltrate your aura, your space. Creating these blessings, welcoming blessings into your space, welcoming love. There I am with this deer again. Amethyst is great for amplifying with our higher self, connecting our intuition. And that's what we're asking our body to do, these little vibrations. Gather its know-all, its intuition, its foresight into our bodies, how we're feeling. And just saying, hey, I need a little help down here. And that's okay. because we all do. Last minute sweeps. Excellent. Get you all nice and relaxed in. We're sealing with some lavender. Around your crown chakra. Last one. Perfect. And take a deep breath. Inhale the lavender up into your nose. And exhale it back down through yourself. Inhale the lavender up through your nose. And exhale it back down into yourself. Last time. Inhale it through your nose. And exhale it through your body, through all your chakras, all the way. Last minute aura fluffing, clearing out our session, solidifying those bonds with our higher self. Stay as long as you want.